Ken Howard's game was basketball. He played the coach at an inner city high school in the 1970s CBS series, The White Shadow. Ken Howard died today. He was 71.